Hey, everybody. Welcome back to Let's Game It Out. I'm Anthony Josh play, well, sort of play, Long Arm of the Law.
Let's go with doing the best he can.
Yeah.
How's that sound?
Yeah.
I
would say it's games. It's difficult, but it seems like it's fun.
It's also free. So,
yeah. So,
wow.
Wow. Look at this world. Just
look at all this stuff happening here. So let me.
I love that. Holy crap.
It's interesting. So there's this push and pull mechanic with your arm, and you can like use it for pole vaulting and like swinging, and it's really cool. There's a lot of it's actually like with Hollowed, which was another game, another free on Steam game that we played.
Oh god.
By
one light.
Oh god. That also did a lot with the shoulder buttons on a controller. So that's just a coincidence, I'm sure, but it's creating a situation where there's just like a shit ton of like shoulder dexterity, shoulder button dexterity I'm having to cultivate. Look at this. I get to carry this guy around now. Uh-oh.
But you got this. No one's worried
about
it.
Let's see.
Did
you see him shoot overhead like that?
That was awesome.
Everything this guy does.
Yeah,
everything he does is like, nuh-uh.
Look at that. I love how
he just keeps things
dun,
like,
dun, dun, dun.
All right.
Dude.
But I love it. Oh.
This guy is... Oh my goodness, you better take care of that.
All right, so let's pull ourselves so we can grab onto this and then pull ourselves up and then jump. Okay, cool. Cool.
See? Now...
And so then I can pull... Watch this. I'm trying to...
pull hard in your arm.
All right, I'm locking it and then now I'm gonna... Oh,
dude.
Yep.
There you go.
Yeah. It's pretty cool.
Ah, this is great. You got this in the bag. Look, second green light is now turned on.
Look at how much level is over here.
Yeah.
Just look at that.
Did
you ever play Descent back in the day?
Did I ever play Descent?
Remember that game was like a 6 degrees of freedom shooter game? But you would open up the mini map.
Descent was great.
Yeah, and it would look like this. It would just be this overwhelming amount of like tunnels and stuff like that.
Yeah, no map should ever be in 3D. That's the golden rule.
Yeah.
Like just not one.
Okay.
Josh, don't tell me you're stuck. Okay.
Let's see. Can I shoot this from here, maybe?
Can you grapple that?
So wait, what did you say the name of the team is that made this?
So it's a student team at the Florida Interactive Entertainment Academy. So the developer is Quality Games, which may be just the name of this team, I guess. And the publisher, of course, is the FIEA, the Florida Interactive Entertainment Academy.
I think I'm too far away for this. I wonder if I can, I'm hoping I can land on this. This kind of had a feeling like maybe I'm not supposed to be over here, but...
Nah, you got it. Just shoot your arm onto something and pull yourself up. Plow. Ooh.
I'm trying. So it's red, but I don't think that's close enough for me to pull myself. It's just for shooting. So let's see if there's something here I can grab onto with my... You know what this game kind of has, I just realized, is that kind of bionic command... here we go.
Wow.
Oh,
just wow.
Oh, I can just stand on this.
Oh. I thought this was like a...
Whew.
I was like, you know, acid pit of death.
Yeah, I thought it was just a bottomless pit. We're so used to that in even like the most AAA of games, right?
Yeah, but yeah.
We're just everything like...
Now you can just... Fuck this guy.
Like in Tomb Raider, fuck this guy. Everything is a Tomb Raider, like everything is a pit in Tomb Raider, so I'm just kind of used to just everything being dangerous all the time. So that's actually kind of refreshing.
I agree.
All right, so this, I believe I can swing on this.
Your worst.
Pull myself up and, here we go. All right, so now and jump and then, I timed that wrong, Anthony.
That was
Ooh.
Not.
Oh, Anthony.
Oh, well, did we find us a danger spot?
I think we found us something called fall damage.
Oh,
do I need to do this?
Nope, two or
no.
Okay,
it's still done. Yeah. So let's see. So we want to go for that again. We want to do the swinging action again.
But you got this.
That's probably where we need to be next. Was that it? Was that it over there? That was it. So,
sure.
So hopefully, okay, let's keep. So the enemies, I'm trying to figure out how best to deal with them. Uh-oh, get them away. Push them away. That's the best way
to
deal with them.
Yeah, get out. I don't like conflict.
So let go. So there's interesting ways of doing this, Anthony. So basically, I grab on, and I have the option to push or pull, right?
Right.
And while I'm doing that, the arm is generally still stuck.
Yeah.
Except some instances like that where it lets go for me.
Right.
But like while I'm swinging around, a lot of the time, I have to initiate a way to let go.
Right.
I don't know. Still trying to work it out.
I think it's also a tough control. I think it's complex, so it's gonna take a while to get that down. Right.
Yeah. And so I'm just gonna. Oh, I should probably pole vault this, right?
Yeah.
Let's see if
that's
I
what
can.
I would do.
So I've locked my bionic arm here.
Ugh. Whoa.
And I think it's hard to know how to. do this, and I just want to
okay.
get up there.
It's okay, you're almost there.
I just want to get up there.
Oh, so close.
So we activated those two guys, and we need to activate the third one.
Right.
And now I wonder if that requires getting over there or just swinging around.
Oh, yeah, like it's a giant coil of something or something like that.
Yeah, so let's see, can I... Yep, there we go. I got it.
Oh.
So I'm going to let go and then jump. Okay, sweet. I think I'm getting the hang of this, Anthony.
So you can shoot while spinning?
You can. You can you can exactly that. It's
oh.
It's so I never played the 3D Bionic Commando, did you?
Yes.
We've talked about this, I believe.
I have.
And was that sort of was that game kind of difficult to like was
it was wretched in almost every respect. It was just sorry. There's no way to put it other than just on so yeah, swinging was that game
Uh-oh.
Was very
Uh-oh.
The controls
Uh-oh.
Were difficult.
Oh no, Anthony, is this for pushing or is this just for pole vaulting? Do you think?
I bet you can. Ooh. I bet if you face it head on.
Oh, yep.
Yeah. Exactly.
Yeah.
Boom.
You did that. You taught me how to do that.
Oh, boom. Oh, is that something up there?
No, I think it is. No.
Ooh.
So we have an option, Anthony. We can take this sweet car here, but I feel like we need to go up where we were trying to go first.
I think so. I think you're right.
Before we
I
take
think you're
the
right.
cart down. Hey. Hey,
shoot him, shoot him.
That guy's just like, oh, have I arrived? I'm here to work.
I just want
to work for my friend.
Yeah. Boom.
So right now I'm just going to get rid of these guys. I'm not sure if we need them for like a puzzle or what, but I figure, you know, better safe than sorry until we can just get
They're
up here.
They're just there to die. Ooh, lever. Yeah.
Here we go. Push that shit.
Oh, Aha. Shit. Only two more.
Look, we did
we're
it.
We're halfway there, baby.
Okay, we can do this. So now you want to take the minecart now? If I can get to it?
I think so.
Or do you want to stay? So the minecart,
where the heck was it?
I'm trying to figure out where it takes us to. Because I feel like we need to get to a couple more levers.
I think, like, see the way you're facing, like, this way? I think we need to go more this way, because there's got to be more levers over this way. That's a whole
I totally agree.
Big territory. And that minecart looks like it's going...
So,
oh, wait, was that the minecart track down there to your right?
Looks like it. Looks like the minecart track. So, let's see.
Maybe you're exactly right, and we get on that damn minecart, and we ride ourselves to victory.
Oh, shit! I just went right through the fucking track!
You got a whole new minecart!
Yeah, fuck it. Let's just get in this bad boy and see where it takes... Whee!
Yeah. Shoot it, Josh.
I tried. I tried to shoot it. It didn't work so well, but that's okay.
Did you try hard enough?
That's okay. But yeah, I mean, I imagine that this is something that requires so much. Hey. You stop.
Hey.
Stop that.
He's hurting you, Josh.
Stop.
There you go. Kill him.
I can't imagine the amount of refinement it takes. And I feel like of all the genres out there, I feel like 3D platforming has got to be one that benefits so incredibly much from just iteration. And every single little...
Oh, my God. I mean, like, think about it. Like, think about, like, just a Metroid, like, once it went 3D, right? I mean, that's just... gosh, man, that stuff is so hard to do well. Because in platforming, I think the big problem, one of the big problems is, obviously, camera control is huge. Because that camera has to it has to be somewhat intelligent to not get stuck behind things and all that jazz. But also, you just can't see where you're going a lot of the times when you're in 3D platform land, you know?
Yeah, just because you can't see depth and all that kind of stuff, so it's like really...
Right, or like, you know, yeah, absolutely.
All right, let's see. We got this thing here, so I bet I can pole vault, like up there maybe?
Sure.
Let's try that.
Oh, bam!
Oh, let go.
Honey, I'm home. Let go of it.
I want to go home. Thank you. Let's see, so we got...
Is there any...
I like this too because... It feels like this is just one... I feel like, generally, games don't give you such a huge space to run around in.
Yeah.
They usually sort of break it down into sectors, which, you know, I kind of like the fact that it's just sort of like, all right, you got your five objectives. Just go do it and see me after class, kind of a thing. Oh, I'm going to die.
Yeah, well, hey, maybe it's the gee whiz.
I've been vaporized, like in Back to the Future.
Gee whiz.
Oh, wait, there's one. There it is, Anthony. Look, there we go. There's lever number 4.
Yes!
I can't see the indicator, but you're just going to have to take my word for it. Well, oh, God.
Well, yeah! Look at that shit!
There we go. Yeah, did you see that? Oh, my God. Woo! All right, first give me this.
And you get a crown thing?
Hey, little guy. You want to watch me do some backhand fucking... All right, wait. So, now that I... Let's pull this. Pull.
What the heck?
Can I pull this down? Do I just need to shoot it? I just need to shoot it.
Oh, that's how you magnetize inanimate objects.
I see what you're saying. All right, so here we are, Anthony.
That's pretty cool.
Lever number 5, Anthony. Let's see what...
I christened the...
That's what I look like when I need to pee in the middle of the night.
Yeah.
Just lean on the back of the... Yeah, just...
just the back.
Eyes closed still.
Yeah, you're just like... Have you ever had to pee so bad that, like, you just sit down on the toilet because you're worried about spraying everywhere?
No, because I'm, like, 2 feet tall, so just that's never really a concern.
Oh.
But no, I mean, I guess I could, especially when, like...
You should try it. Just waz all over the joint.
Oh, hell yeah. Mine is... Oh, because you can just... All right, how do I get out of here now? Like, do I just... All right, I'm going to push. Push, and then grab, and then pull, and then let go, and then woo!
Wow, Josh, you're going to die. Oh.
Am I?
No, whee! I wasn't saying it.
Jump, grab it.
Oh, acid lake.
It's, okay, so here we go, Anthony. I'm going to pull,
don't
then let go, and then jump.
This.
Okay. I'm over on this side.
That's what I'm talking about.
Okay.
Okay. Can I just grab up that guy?
Just... Can I just backhand shoot it? No?
You're
Let's see,
stop.
Looking for places to grapple onto. Or maybe I have to use this guy to... So I've been working on a move, Anthony. Let's see if I can do it. So lock the thing, and then... So I locked the thing, I pull vault, and then I push off. So watch, lock, push off. Woo! So
yeah.
Oh, that kind of did it.
Yeah, and I got to just face that
Let's see, so now...
There's a steel pillar up there. Yep. Bam! Yep.
There we go. All right, what else we
Don't
got?
Don't know if
we
that
got...
was as intended, no. but I'll take it.
And then give me it again. Ooh. Come on, give me. There we go. All right, are we up here now? Ooh, that was close.
Watch out. Ooh.
Okay, so now we're up here.
Okay.
Uh-huh. And, oh, is this just another part of the level, maybe?
I think so, well, I guess.
What do you think of the over-under of there being checkpoints here?
Pretty slim to none. Like, you can never turn your computer off until you finish this game.
Okay, you got it. Oh, wait.
Moving. Oh, damn, cutscene!
Are you guys going to cheer me on?
No.
Does everybody love me?
They're going to kill you. They're going to kill you now. They're like, you are not one of us.
They were like, oh, that was rather sick. Uh-oh. This does have that kind of gladiator feel to it. I think you're right.
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh. What do we...
Oh.
Behold these rocks!
Wait.
And he's like, I'm...
It's just a teen toad?
Is this... Oh. There we go.
Oh, my... Oh, shit. Sweet!
That battle bot is coming for us.
Dude.
Oh, God.
No.
For a moment, I was like,
Man.
No. So can I just shoot him? Is that how I beat him?
I would just shoot. Oh, you know what you're going to do? I can tell you right now. I can tell.
What's that?
You got to take those. You're going to have to magnetize those pillars, get them stuck to it, and then take one of those TNT toads and arm throw them into the big guy.
You know what? I think you're right. So let's go ahead and aim this at him. There we go. And did that work?
Yeah.
Oh, wait. I can also grab onto him for all the good that's going to do.
He just shits out TNT toads, I think.
All right. See, so look, here, you take
like,
that.
Oh, no.
I tried to. Here.
Dizzy.
Here.
I'm so dizzy.
Oh, I've got the vapors.
Oh.
Oh, God.
Ooh.
Can I just go up here with all these dudes?
Are you just trying to greep this?
And just be away from all this?
Okay, good. So look, that blew him up. Okay, so now what? Okay.
So let's see. If I shoot him, I wonder if I can magnetize him. Oh, he's taking damage now.
He is. That's true.
Wait, can I just... Anthony, I got a better idea.
Oh, no.
How about we just...
Josh, are you going to glitch this?
Hell yes, I am. Are you kidding me?
I would do it, too. I would totally do
I'm
it, too.
I'm above that shit, so...
Nah, me neither.
So
anyway, what's new? How you been?
You know, growing up, whenever I heard people say priceless, I thought it meant just $0.
Yeah, like...
Not too valuable.
Fuck you, old lady. Oh. I'm worth more than nothing.
Oh. All right, let's see. Is that... No? No? Come on, I got rid of all your health. Do you mean... Is there like a finishing blow I have to do now?
Maybe.
Oh, I just had to keep shooting him.
There you go.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Just Boom. Like what I did.
David and Goliath. Just like what Josh was doing the whole time.
Oh, and he's losing bolts. Oh.
Uh-oh.
And now I get my prize.
He's like,
wait.
Oh, no.
Oh.
You get a new hand?
Yeah, I get the power glove.
Oh.
Which, as we all know, Anthony, is so bad. All right, give me that.
So bad.
Oh, that's not how I wanted you to use that, sir.
Take that.
Here, pull that to you. Oh.
Oh.
Wait, do I get... Oh, shit.
Oh, damn.
There we go, Anthony. We did it.
That was pretty cool.
Alex, Christian, Christy, Connor, Elaine, Arian, Fabiana, Jack. Wow, there's more names than I thought there would be.
I was going to say, nope, you committed.
Jake, Karthik, Martians, Matt, Peter, and other Peter, Ronak. Ronak? Yeah, Ronak. Rohan.
Ronak.
Sound. Tom, you guys are great. Great little project.
You guys are awesome. This game was really fun.
Yeah.
I would like Josh to have maybe not hacked it like a hacker.
That's true.
But
you know,
worth it.
Desperate times call for desperate measures. So,
Got that right.
So that was Long Arm of the Law, made by whom again, Anthony? What was the name of the team out of what school?
It was the team or developers listed as Quality Games out of the publisher. Therefore, the school is listed as Florida Interactive Entertainment Academy.
Badass.
Good job, guys.
Game is free on Steam if you want to check it out. And we will see you next time.
I'm free on Steam.